Fingers crossed it's a good day for diving.
Oh yeah, boy.
I'm up, it's morning. Time for some breakfast. I'm getting the pancakes. Let's refuel and go diving.
The Wi-Fi in Coron is like horrible. And like last night when I got here, the first thing I wanted to do was make sure I booked these dives. And it wouldn't load any of the address or anything. I wanted to go to this particular place that I'd researched prior to coming here. And I got really stressed that I wouldn't find it overnight, so I couldn't book my dives. But the best thing about it is literally, my hotel is right there. I walked outside just taking a gamble, thinking I might be lucky enough to find it. And the dive center is right here. It was right next door to my hotel. How good is that? We've watched the safety video. I've gotten some dive boots. We'll walk into the boat. I'm getting excited. Just finished the first dive. We're waiting for the next set of divers to come up before we move on to the second dive site. So we've got some time to burn. You know what time it is. website number 2. It's packed. Second dive done, time for some lunch. Get up, third and final dive of the day.
such a massive day. The diving has definitely taken its toll on my body. I'm so exhausted. I'm ready to go downstairs, have a quick bite to eat for dinner, and then come back up to the hotel room to sleep the night away. I want to wake up early tomorrow, re-energized, revitalized, and ready to continue my adventure here in Coron. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve. Get excited. Let's see what tomorrow brings.